As I did my investigations, I learned more about specific programs. For instance, the visiting the schools here to provide environmental education and bringing students up to the reserve to give them special hands-on education. First talks and activities, and then walks in the forest, so that they come to appreciate what's up here and that they want to protect it. And I think that the activities in Monteverde and environmental education are a model for other places in the world that they can learn from your successes. I think it's incredibly important not only to continue the environmental education program, but to increase it, to augment it. Because right now we are facing a crisis in the world due to climate change. And it's much worse than COVID in terms of the impact on the planet. So we have a generation to make changes, make major changes. And it's crucial to start with the children and then also with their parents and the community to influence behavior, to want to preserve nature and do things to minimize climate change. Now you have the chance to be part of this solution by helping support environmental education here with this new campaign.